Alright guys, welcome to another edition of Trophy Seekers Outdoors. Back down in Warren County on our hunting our land, hunting the power lines again. Wind's just not right for any of my other stands. Had a lot of good luck here on the power lines, so I'm going to be down here to hunt this evening and in the morning tomorrow evening, so we'll give it a shot right here and see what it does. It's not exactly where I wanted to hunt. I wanted to get in the woods today. Rut's about time to be really starting to pick up, but where I hunt at, it's just the wind's just not right. So we're gonna give this a try. You guys stick around, see what we can do. Alright guys, this was a morning hunt. I couldn't shoot an intro on this because I get in here real early. It's like dark when I get in here and set everything up because I have so much to set up. And I'm sitting on I've got a food plot here that's on the side of a big swamp, so I never know where they're bedding at. So I hate to make any noise in the morning time, just to be honest. So anyway, it's been a real productive morning. I've seen six, one spike. I don't think I got it on video. I videoed it a long time, but I forgot to hit record, I'm pretty sure. We'll see when I get home. But I had six of them, like I say, in a spike. And they were just feeding everywhere. I got a front coming in. The wind's blowing pretty hard right now, but we got a front coming in. So I think they were moving good before this front came in. They're just eating acorns in the woods all the way around. One of the deers came out and fed just a little bit in the oats here, but went back in and was feeding on acorns. I think I heard my father-in-law shoot. I'm pretty sure it was him. Maybe he got one. If he did, I'll bring you that footage for sure. But I think I'm going to come back in here this afternoon and hunt this evening. So we're here. Got here yesterday, hunted yesterday evening, and now this morning I'm going to hunt this evening before we go back home. So if you got the deer, I'll turn you back on.